I'm Jim Robb of Whitehorse, Yukon. I've been in the territory doing photography and artwork for over 50 years. I do what I call the colorful 5%. I concentrate on only 5% of the Yukon who I find interesting and colorful. And I've been doing that a good part of my life. I'm interested also in what kind of vehicles they drive, if it's unique, what kind of a house they live in, and their history. They usually are a very unique, one-of-a-kind people, and that's been my life up here.